Tamdu versus Glenallachie 15-year-old Speyside Single Malt Scotch Whiskey. Which is better? Stay tuned for the Whiskey Whistle. Hey, hey, my whiskey people. Mark here from Whiskey Whistle on YouTube, sharing a little whiskey awesomeness from Winterpeg, Winnipeg, the center of North America, bringing you a two-up of Speyside Single Malt Scotch Whiskies, both of them 15 years old, both of them 46% ABV, unchill filtered, natural in color, sherry influence. So this is a really good comparison. We have Tamdu versus Glenallachie here. Now, first of all, let's check the color out of these two. What do we see there for color? We see that the Glenallachie is actually darker than the Tamdu. It is a very dark copper, almost into a darkly polished oak kind of color, versus the straight up copper hue of Tamdu. So that's quite interesting, isn't it? But let's remember, don't let color focus you on what to purchase for whiskey. That's not the be all and the end all. In fact, really, all it is something to adore, something to enjoy, especially when it's natural in color. So we'll check out the color as we just did. We'll check out the legs as well, then the nose, the palate, and the finish, neat and with water. And we'll do these in succession. So neat, and then with water, then with water, giving each of them a whiskey whistle whiskey score. Pardon me, giving each of them a whiskey whistle whiskey score in turn. So we'll start out with Tamdu. Oh, I guess we should check the legs out first of all. Okay, so Tamdu in my left hand, Glenallachie in my right. All right, so what do we see for legs? A little bit faster for Glenallachie, a little bit slower for the Tamdu, but similar overall. Secondary legs, roughly about the same speed, although they're going very slowly with Glenallachie here. So what does that mean? Well, let's just hope that that translates into something nice and rich in mouthfeel. Okay, so we'll start with Tamdu, the nose. Really dark fruit oriented, with chocolate, with nutmeg, gentle baking spice, lots of dark fruit, prune, vina tarta, a little bit of walnut. All right, the palate. Very sweet and delicious with the chocolate and dark fruit. A little bit of candied orange rind. Medium dryness in the palate. Sweet, delicately dry for the finish. It's a bit unbalanced. It's very much a sherry bomb. It's a sherry bomb's sherry bomb. What it's doing here, it's doing very, very well. We'll add some water there. 10 drops. Not quite 1 milliliter. And we'll move into the Glenallachie 15. Well, that's interesting. Some apricot. No chocolate here. Medium raisins, the Thompson seedless type of raisins, or golden raisins. Lots of cinnamon, lots of ginger, candied ginger. All right, well, let's check out the palate. Cheers, folks. Lots of dried apricot. Really a lot of dried apricot. It's delicious. It's a little bit more well balanced than the tamdu. Some light candied ginger, a little bit of baking spice, some bright citrus coming through in the palate, the apricot. The finish is drier, slightly tart, fresh. Overall, it's a fresher experience than the darker tamdu. Let's add 10 drops here. Maybe a little bit less since it's less volume. One, two, three, four, five, six. We'll go with 6 drops. Little bit of coffee to set my palate back in neutral. Little bit of water to wash the coffee down. Ready to rock. Let's get back into the Tamdu 15. More chocolate. Cocoa, walnut. Really, really enjoyable pal pardon me, really, really enjoyable nose. The palate. Richer, fruitier, a little bit of sweet cherry developing on the palate. Again. Very, very much so a one-sided sherry bomb, but it's just doing it so well. Final sip. Sweet, delicately dry on the finish. It's got a very long finish. Sweet, fruity, a little bit nutty, a little bit of rancio. Well, it's that time. Let's get on to the Whiskey Whistle Whiskey Score for Tamdu 15-year-old Speyside Single Malt Scotch Whiskey. What is that going to be, folks? It's going to be 91 out of 100. You heard it. 91 out of 100 is the Whiskey Whistle Whiskey Score for Tamdu 15. Very nice. Get in here. Oh, yeah. Oh, beautiful. Really enjoy it. By the way, the Glenallachie, I forgot to mention, this is on loan from Tyler. Thanks so much, Tyler. I will lend you the Tamdu 15 if you haven't tried it yet. Okay, let's get into the Glenallachie. By the way, if you have any comments about the Tamdu 15 or your thoughts, your tasting notes, leave them in the comments, okay? All right, Glenallachie 15. A little bit more of the dark fruits has showed up to the game here. But it's still very much an apricot event. Delicious fruit basket. Dried apricots. Some golden raisins, the Thompson seedless type. A little bit of candied fruit. Dry, shorter finish than the tamdu. The fruit hangs around for a bit and then it's gone. Let's get on to the Whiskey Whistle Whiskey Score for Glenallachie 15, the Speyside Single Malt Scotch Whiskey. What is that going to be, folks? It's going to be 89 out of 100. You heard it, 89 out of 100 is the Whiskey Whistle Whiskey Score for Glenallachie 15. Very interesting. Does it get a little tiny malt hug? Oh, okay, but we'll turn our head away. Prim and proper like. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed that. Make sure you share your thoughts on either Glenallachie 15 or Tamdu 15 in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the bell, ding ding, so you're notified of future Whiskey Whistles, and check me out on Patreon, patreon.com/whiskeywhistle. You'll get your name in the credits coming up. You'll also get advanced viewing of future Whiskey Whistles. You'll also get a Whiskey Whistle Glencairn glass with 3 months or more of sponsorship via Patreon. Take care, folks. My name is Mark, and we'll see you for the next one. Bye now.